Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we are learning a WooCommerce trick through which we can test email notification once the website is launched. So this is the latest WooCommerce website which me and my team launched recently. So client need to revamp the layout. We build the layout using Elementor plugin and the WordPress, obviously. And it's a really nice looking layout which we put together for our client. The speciality with this project is that this website have like about more than 1,000 products, and it was really hard to get the feedback back and forth from the client and doing revisions and stuff like that. So after doing everything and launching the website, a client mentioned us that they are not receiving notification for their orders. So we had to test it. And obviously when you launch the website, you add the payment stuff, you add the shipping method. And to test the email notification, you cannot buy the product every time to test the email notification. And so for doing that, I'm gonna teach you guys how you can test it. So before we jump into the trick, please subscribe my channel, comment on the video below, hit the like button, and put the notification bell icon on so you can get notification whenever we create new videos for you. Okay, so now after going to WooCommerce and order sections, click any of the order to get the details of the orders. And from there, you will see order actions, as you can see that on my screen. And from there, you'll be able to see resend new order notification. When you click that and hit update, you will get an email notification of this order. Once again, just like it happened when the order was placed. Now, to test the email notification, you'll go to settings. Obviously, you'll hit the update button, but before hitting the update button, you will need to update your email to test it. So in WooCommerce, settings, and on emails tab, you can see the recipients here. So you will need to change the email and add your email in order to test the email notification to make sure the issue is not with the email itself and your website is working correctly. So click manage. And from there, you can add an additional email, just like I'll add mine now for testing purposes. So I just added my email and I'm gonna hit save changes. And now when I will hit update, it will send a notification to all of these three emails, which we have it here for this specific order. Now let's see if it's working. Okay, order updated and sent. Now let's go to our email and see if the notification has been received. Okay, now let's go to our email. Let's switch to the different email which we added. Okay, here we go. Order number 29500. Order number 29500. So that's the email notification. It means that email notification is working. So we had to debug this issue and mention it to client that emails are working fine, because client was having issue with her email. And the email client was acting weird and she was not getting an email notification. She was just getting the PayPal notification whenever the payment was received. So she was pretty frustrated about that. So we had to test the issue. And so I thought I should share this trick with you guys. I hope you guys like the video. Have a great day.